and welcome to the first performance in our winter concert series featuring our 6th grade orchestra, chorus, and band. We'd like to take a moment and thank the Hopkinton Music Association out front, who always help out at our concerts. There's some wonderful raffle baskets to look at and maybe take a chance on. There are also t-shirts for sale, Hopkinton Music t-shirts for sale. We'd like to take a moment and thank John Ritz and HCAM for recording tonight's concert, so you can see it again on HCAM later this week. We want to take a moment and also thank our administration, Mr. Keller, Ms. Benbedek, and Ms. Slate, for all the support that they offer us here at the middle school. And with further ado, here is Mrs. O'Toole and the 6th grade orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you. To have the problem of not enough space. I've already put in a request to Mr. Keller to add another 100 seats to our auditorium. I'm not sure if that's going to be ready for our March performance, but he'll do his best, he promised me. We'd like to conclude this evening's performance with the 6th grade concert band under the direction of Mr. Jeremy Dodge.
Outstanding to see this many people here. Can you all give your parents a round of applause? I also want to thank everyone in the audience for giving us the opportunity to work with such fantastic children. They really make it a pleasure to be. You know, the saying is, if you enjoy what you do, it's not work. And we all really love fantastic to work with all such wonderful children. The next song is called First Light, and our last song of the evening, I'm going to go right into it, is called Christmas Crabs. I have a challenge for all of you. Try and find the Christmas in the Christmas crabs. It's kind of hard. So if you listen really close, you might find the Christmas in the Christmas crabs.
Thank you.